Today I'm going to teach you how to make a triangle, a 3D triangle. First, you fold into a triangle. You want to make it really sharp. Then, you open it. No, you leave it there, right? So then, go out one edge. You fold it to the other corner. So then you make it like that. You grab one of these and you fold it up. Grab the other one and fold it up. So then you have like this. You have it like this. You open it. You fold this one like this to the bottom like that, and you close it. So then you have to make two more, which here I have my two, and this is how you stick them together. You grab this, and you see here, right? You put this in here like that, and you stick it in, and you grab the other one. And you grab these, and you put them in, and you just put it really tight, and that's how you do the triangle.